This is a fellow named Chip Hardesty. To see him walking on a street, or in the familiar routines of a family man, or even in the daily pursuit of his job, you might not pick him out as something special. But there is something special about Chip Hardesty. So special, a whole big, tremendously exciting motion picture has been made about it. And men like him. So special, it has been given this proud and distinguished seal. This is the official shield of the FBI. Now, for the first time, you'll see the real, the authentic, the fascinating inside story of the FBI. Chip Hardesty was there from the very beginning. He was in Oklahoma when the Indians were being murdered out of their oil. He was in Chicago the night John Dillinger was finally cornered. He was there when the FBI closed in on some of the most dangerous public enemies in our history. He was equally at home in the dense jungles of South America as he was on a deadly spy chase through the caverns of New York. Chip Hardesty, whose far-flung adventures will amaze you and whose love story will linger in your memory.
Bureau had nothing to do with what happened tonight. And you're not going to quit it. I didn't marry a ditch digger or a robin. I married you. And you're going to stay in the Bureau because, good or bad, that's where you belong.
I'm taking over the surveillance from Silvano and moving south in Central Park. We're blocked in. Take over.
Hardesty.
Subject just left subway. Is walking west on 46th Street.
Tell NY21 if and when Whitey passes the coin, arrest them.
Mike, would you get those guns and get out of here? Now beat it.
He's got to get over the idea that every time I want to get into this house, I've got to outdraw it.
Don't shoot, G-Man!